Artist Denise Stewart-Sanabria's grandfather immigrated from London with his parents at the turn of the 20th century. At the beginning of the Depression, he found himself out of work with three children and only a sixth grade education. After a family friend got him a union job at a large commercial bakery, he eventually became the foreman of the donut room for decades, inspiring much of Denise's work.